We are back. Oh wait, I don't need to do all that.
Okay, where do we go from here?
Let's do it.
Push on. Man. Ooh, gosh. That is, Well, it at least you had the dinner part of that.
Don't use bless attacks.
Psychic curse.
Switch to fire skills. It can't take gunfire. Lock and load. Looking cool, Joker. Weak against psychokinesis. It's weak to fire. Don't use blood attacks. Persona!
I do love you. Oh no, he's weak to. I was gonna like do physical shit. Take you back.
I am now. Thou art I.
Yes! Victory! You got a new mask, Joker!
Da-da-da-da.
All right.
Man, why is the security level so high?
Show me your true form.
Oh, I see an explodey.
That's a dangerous one in there.
Low.
It's weak to fire skills.
Soda. Go down.
Ooh, very nice.
Those are really satisfying. Yeah, I really like that new mechanic. Eternal Flash. Medium chance of dizzy to all foes.
Alright.
They were too weak to bother with.
Come here. I'll reveal your true form.
Is it? So the flow said it could give the effect of charge or concentrate. Charge boosts a physical attack and concentrate boosts a magical attack. So if that says my attack is up, does that mean it's charge that did it?
Looking cool, Joker.
I don't know.
Sona.
Did I get something? I thought I had something with a,
Not this.
So fire is its weak point.
Persona! There!
Joker took one out! Alright!
Do it!
Okay, guys.
What's your favorite kind of cheese, Narsen? Is it Gouda? So you seem excited about Gouda.
No match for me.
It's a Gouda cheese. Test, please. Oh no!
Huh?
What?
I have something.
I'll reveal your true form.
No joke. Be careful. Weakness is ice.
Good.
Looking good.
Boom.
Boom time. The shadow's weak against psychokinesis.
No.
That was just a taste of my power.
You can make a pretty good fake Kantal with Gouda and Cheddar. You're saying a lot of cheese names that I just don't know.
Okay.
Ha! Piece of cake!
Can't find me. I'm hidden. I'm hidden here.
Show me your true form!
Ba, 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 ba.
There's a dangerous one in there. It's weak to fire skills.
Come!
Kantal is a French cheese. Aren't all cheeses French in the end?
Boom time! See?
What?
Okay. Focus.
You're not too tired after that, are you? Don't fall behind.
Let me in. Why can't I go in there?
I have something.
He's something up there. But I can't do anything if I go over there. The door is locked.
Focus.
Oh, there's a button. Now I feel dumb.
Yes!
Okay, but how do I get in here? How do I get over here?
Hey!
One of those doors must be nearby.
Focus. Oh my god.
I'll reveal your
Wait, can you just select the enemy?
Let's go!
Right. The first move is ours! This one's strong against gunshots. Don't waste your bullets!
Spray?
Marketing! There!
It might be that. I feel like it's Frey. I feel like it's nuclear or psychic. He's not gonna talk.
Finish him! This one's strong against gunshots. Don't waste your bullets.
For some reason I was like, I can probably still get the crit.
Just stay there.
But I was silly.
Okay guys.
Okay.
That's all it takes for me.
Okay, so it's gonna be... Did I hit the button?
Oh, a treasure chest!
Hey. This feel weirdly vulnerable.
I can feel it.
Ooh. One of Madarame's will seeds.
I like the whispers.
First will seed of the palace. Let's keep searching the area.
You found Monkey Skull Potato! That's right. Okay. How do I actually... Am I just going through here? Ooh, I think I know where this is.
Hmm? Oh, this feeling.
Yeah.
Maybe there's a-
Whoa!
is amazing.
I was just going to the safe room, guys.
Let's go.
Whoa. Oh my god. I just want to save. Fine. So, this is gonna be our, point where we can't go further.
Are these infrared lasers? There's no way we can get past them! This level of security only proves there's something worth protecting up ahead. Wait, there's something written on the sign. All personnel, this door can only be opened via the security room that lies beyond it. Please be cautious, as it is impossible to open from the outside.
Very obviously not infrared lasers, because we can see them. That's a good point.
So, it's never gonna open? How are we supposed to get past?
Wait, that door. I think I've seen that pattern somewhere. Oh, right! There's no mistaking it. That's the same door I saw earlier. Guys, let's head back.
Huh? Why?
I think I know what real-world door that's based on. There may be another way to open it. In any case, I'll explain later. Come on, let's go.
But I can go to the safe room, right?
Let's head back.
I will check on my personas one last time.
How fares you?
You'd like to read the confegistration?
Yes, 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 yes. No.
You'd like to register this?
Time for some rehabilitation. Let's execute them.
Gather them.
What path do you want?
Not terrible, but not impressive.
Okay, so I can't actually make any of these.
You change your.
Are you finished?
What?
That's fine. Oh. I wanted to leave.
It is time, inmate.
Let's do it.
Well then.
Almost halfway through.
Oh! How are we supposed to get past that door?
I don't know. You think there's some kind of off switch somewhere?
Looks like this is where I come in.
Mona?
I have a suspicious place in mind. Remember? This shack is the basis for Madarame's palace. I actually scouted it out the last time we were here.
Whoa! So this was your plan from the start?
Correct.
You only went scouting because you were bored.
She's not wrong.
So, where's this suspicious place?
It's on the second floor. I noticed an unnaturally hefty lock on a door up there.
If it's locked, that means there's something in there he doesn't want people to see.
But don't we want to be opening the door in the palace?
Yes. And we're going to do that by opening the real one in front of Madarame's eyes. Basically, we're going to change his cognition that the door is unopenable.
In other words, when we open the one in Madarame's house, that area in his palace will open on its own?
I'm not really getting it. Is that gonna work?
Ryuji, you don't really get anything, to
be fair.
Trust
me, there's no chance it won't open. I think. You understand, don't you, Joker?
It can't hurt to try.
Well, yeah, but...
Why don't you trust me? It's worth a try.
But even then, there's still that hefty lock we have to deal with in reality, right?
Ugh, that'll be a breeze. Just give me a hairpin and I'll handle it. It will take some time, though. Doing everything by myself in front of Madarame would be impossible. If only there was someone who could distract him for a while. Huh?
Oh.
What is Morty doing now?
How are we even gonna get into his house? We'd get reported for sure if we force ourselves in.
What?
I guess the only way is having you go nude.
What? Fancy you say that, Ryuji. I was just thinking the same thing.
He decided fuss was over.
This isn't funny!
We're not saying you should really get naked.
It's simply the best excuse for you to enter Madarame's house without raising suspicions. So we'd like for you to play the role of decoy, Lady Anne.
This is way too sudden! I mean, I don't even know where the locked door is!
Don't worry, I'll accompany you.
But that's still technically only me! Worst comes to worst, what if I get found out?
We can run into the palace.
Yeah, I do not love this part either.
Is that really gonna work? I mean, you're not giving me much confidence in this plan.
Yeah.
Do I have to be the bait?
I wish I could be like, let's think of something else.
Why aren't you saying anything?
Oh, I was trying to say that as in like thinking of another way to do it.
Lighten up. It ain't gonna be so bad.
Oh, Ryuji.
All you gotta do is trick Yusuke, have him take you to that room, then just open the door.
You make it sound so easy. But if there's no other way, I don't have a choice. God! Fine, I'll do it. For justice! Seriously, you better pull this off.
Yeah, Narsen. It's like this uncomfortable and awkward thing where it's... Yeah. They're like, well, Anne will just have to go in and get Yusuke to do this, and the only way she can get in is by agreeing to model nude for his painting.
If it's for your sake, Lady Anne, I won't stop scratching even if all my claws were to break.
We'll be counting on you, Morgana. Don't let Yusuke notice you, alright?
If he tries to force my clothes off, I'll tear that house down! I'm really gonna lose it if we do all this and the palace door doesn't open. Got it?
We're working to get dirt on that guy's crimes either way. It won't go to waste. All right, let's get down and dirty tomorrow.
Not just adults.
Tomorrow?
Earlier the better.
Will Kitagawa-kun agree?
I don't know. Just say something like, I really need it to be tomorrow. That should work.
Yeah. Listen to this game is humans are awful and we deserve all the pain and suffering.
Mm-hmm.
brim on. Just be careful. It's like, it's, that's the nicest response of those options. Well, at least Ryuji's like, just let us know if things get weird.
A palace is a reflection of how its owner views the real world. So if Madarame's cognition of reality changes, it's only natural that his palace would be affected. And all jokes aside, we really will need Lady An to strip for Yusuke. It's the only way.
Oh.
Yeah.
Wow. I leave.
Hey.
No. Okay.
Let's do it.
I am going to call it there. I got some stuff to do in about half an hour. And I don't want to keep going and then like get stuck and not be able to close off at the right time. So thanks to everybody who came by to watch and chat or lurked, any or all of the above, it's all appreciated. Thank you to Tez Narson, Another Castle, Paradox Gaming, I think I all saw chatting. I hope that everybody has a really good rest of your Sunday night. Good week ahead, and I hope to see everybody again soon. All right, good night.